With the help of telemedicine platforms, villagers in southwest China's Guizhou province are now able to consult doctors from higher-level hospitals. As the country's first national big data comprehensive pilot zone, Guizhou has been taking advantage of the technology to benefit local villagers. According to the Provincial Health Commission, since June 2016, more than 2.4 million diagnoses have been made through telemedicine systems across the province.